Hey, how's it going? YouTube Proxy Hacks here, and today we're continuing Slenderman Shadow. Now, in the previous video, we had just completed Mansion, and now we're continuing on to Claustrophobia. Now, I just gotta say right now, I am not good at this map.
Where am I? How did I get here? I can't remember. I must have blacked out. I need to get out of here. I have the worst feeling that something is following me.
Uh-oh, something is following you. I wonder what that could be. I wonder what that could be. Alright, so we're just collecting 10 keys in this labyrinth. It's a maze. That's why it's so hard to find everything. You run into a dead end, you're done for. Claustrophobia is like one of the hardest maps. Aside from Carnival. Carnival's another hard map. But we still have yet to play that one. For some reason, I've done better in Carnival than I have in this map. And that's saying a lot, considering Carnival's artifacts are harder to find. Since everything's all blended in. There's one of the keys. Dum. Dum. So that's one. So we're just moving around in this labyrinth and looking at that nice Aurora Borealis. I'm afraid Slender Man's gonna pop up and kill me. I don't want him to kill me, not yet, not after one key. Hello? Where is he? Where is she? I don't see him. He's gonna pop up. I know it. Hello? I got one, and he was in the wall again. He was in the wall. One out of oh my god, that's terrible. That is terrible. Alright, let's continue. Collect all 10 keys. Hopefully I do better than one. Alright. Your key around each part. There's gotta be a key around each part. We did nothing to it. So far, I don't see anything. Oh, I see this place. It's not a band. It's a nice statue. It's a giant statue of the person who has a question, but won't tell me what it is. Now she's raising her hand. Oh, and there's a key. So we got one key. Why don't we get the feeling that I'm about to die? Now don't jinx yourself, Brosh. Don't jinx yourself. Alright, so we're just continuing on. Hello? I'm afraid he's going to kill me. There's a copper right there. Happy whistling. Hello? This is not good. This is not good. I've been in this situation before. In fact, this was the exact same place that I died. No! There was a key right there, and he was guarding it. He was guarding it. Why? Oh, key number two, key number two. Well, I'm doing better than one. Oh, nope, there's nothing there. Hello? Key number three, key number three, key number three. So then he starts to get a bit more aggressive. Oh, of course, he happened to be there. My flashlight went out right when it happened. So I couldn't see him. Okay. So, let's continue on, shall we? Let's try it. I'll give it one more attempt. Hello? I don't know why I keep looking here. There's never a key there. There should be. That seems like a good place that a key would be. It's also hard to figure out where everything is. I think I remember a key being somewhere around here. They're never in the same place, it seems. So yeah, so like I said earlier, I am really bad at this map. And since this is version 1.3, it's really hard to figure out where all the keys are since all the places have changed. Alright, so we're just continuing and staring at that nice Aurora Borealis. Something is following me. Well, of course something's following you, Crouch. Oh, there we go. Finally, we got one. I hope I get more later. Hello? Hello? I don't see anything. Any keys? Keys! You out there? Yeah, so I'm just... Yeah. This labyrinth is not very easy to navigate in. And the statue with the question. What's your question? Oh my god! Oh my god! That scared the crap out of me. Oh my god. At least now I know where he is. Holy shit. Oh crap. Oh my god. I'm just gonna wander around this labyrinth. Find a tear. Where's the Minotaur? Huh? Where's that Minotaur? If this is a labyrinth, then where's the Minotaur? I guess Landy's the Minotaur. But I can't kill him. I can't. And it's not like this labyrinth has an end. Well, technically it does, but it's a really hard labyrinth. There's a key here. There should be a key there, but there's no key there. I don't see any keys. Thunderman's gonna pop up. See, it's easy for him to get you because, you know, there's so many walls and crap. That's another reason why this map is so hard. And he like, and you know how, like, Mansion is a perfect example of this. He likes to go on inside of the walls, and then he likes to kill you from the other side of the wall. It also happened to me in elementary in one of my videos. And that was annoying. I only got 3 teddy bears that time. And I need my suds. Where are my suds? My suds aren't here, so I'm not exactly safe. I don't feel safer. I don't without my suds. I need my suds. My 100% more suds. Statue, what do you want? What's your question? I have a question. What's your question? What is a question? Oh, how can you? Well, what's your question? Oh, crap. You don't know what a question is? No, I don't know what a question is. Because I'm gray. Because
you're gray?
Because I'm gray. Okay, whatever. So I guess gray is a race, I guess. Not because you're blonde, not because you're black, not because you're Mexican or ginger or anything like that. It's because you're gray. Well, what do you call those senior citizens, huh? 4 keys! I am doing much better than before, and I'm about to jinx myself, and I'm about to die. And my flashlight is going out, which is not good. And still no sign of Slenderman. Slendy. If you want your hug, it's gonna have to wait, man. Really. If you want your hug, it's really gonna have to wait. Where is he? Oh, this is exactly what I was talking about. He was in a wall. Oh, at least I got more keys than last time. Alright, well, I'm gonna have to end this video here. I hope you guys enjoyed, and I will see you guys in the next one. Proxy Hack signing out.